educational part is always great, and the speakers that AWIR leaders were able to bring throughout the years are amazing.
Having the financial talks, having the contract negotiations, having panels specifically talk about how we're going to diversify, like our keynote address today, and having that just in your face where we're actually saying the words that might be hard to say or hard to hear. That is where I see they've already established here, where other people are trying to get there.